Okay, you can't applaud because we're not officially started yet. No, I'm only kidding. You can applaud if you want. You'll just look kind of crazy, but that's okay. So we're just warming up here right now. Okay. Anybody back there can tell me about balance? Is there a sound person? Okay. How's the balance up there? Okay. Thank you.
Okay. So we start officially now.
Welcome everybody for coming to this, the 31st Celebrate West Hartford. Today we have some fantastic music, which is going to be started off by the KP Middle School Jazz Band. Joe, take it away.
Thank you.
that was now's the time, and I'm going to ask the soloists to raise their hand because I never know who's time. Could I have on tenor sax, Noah Yontef Mathog? No. On flute, Caleb Wu. Yes. On trumpet, Sam Frank. On trumpet, Harry Epstein. Raise your hand when I call your name so people know who you are. Anybody else? Who else did we have soloing on that? Anybody? No. All right, now we'd like to go in a little different direction. Those of you who know me know I like to play a piece from the 70s from a horn rock band, and this is Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Lucretia McKeevil. On guitar, Vu Nguyen. On trombone, James Renda. Raise your hand, James, so you can see who you are. Also on trombone, Teddy Zhang. And on drums, Jacob Yontef Mathog.
Oh.
of course, was an arrangement of Harlem Nocturne, great standard. And on this next one, we'd like to feature one of our eighth grade trumpet players, Harry Epstein. This was entitled Wawa, and you'll have to figure out why it's called that. Okay, now you don't have to get too close to the mic. The mic is pretty hot.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming out today and supporting us. This is the King Philip Middle School Jazz Band. My name is Joe Gansey, and I'm going to play another one, salsa. So if you feel like dancing, absolutely, go ahead. Someone said to me at our last gig, they said, well, I had to leave. My young daughter was wanting to dance and didn't want to disrupt you. I said, no, she should have danced. She should have come up on front and danced. So this is obviously something that if you want to dance a salsa, feel free. Thank you. Thank you. So also on the side on guitar, Jasmine Dang.
He's like looking at us like, yeah.
I'm going to work a little backwards here. On alto sax, Megan Goldfarb. Raise your hand, Megan, so people can see who you are. On tenor sax, Noah Yontif Mathog. On trumpet, Sam Frank. Guys, raise your hand. Can you play? Yeah. And am I missing someone? I feel like I'm missing someone. Oh, on flute, Caleb Wu. He's a really quiet guy, except when he plays. Anyway, we'd like to play a great tune I discovered written for the middle school that I just think is a wonderful, wonderful arrangement. It has all the jazz idioms, teaches them something about that particular style, and written just for this age group. This is entitled All In. Noah Yontif Mathog on tenor.
I'll play.
He's another one of my favorite composers of middle and high school jazz band literature. This is a piece called Foul Play by Chris Berg. And this is sort of in the style, as I explained to the kids, of Tower Power. And of course, most of them went, "Who?" Please, parents, I beg of you, you need to introduce them to our music. That's if you're an old guy like me. Anyway, I'm not sure who's going to feature yet. We'll figure that out as we go along. Yeah. Anyway, this is Foul Play, F-O-W-L. Thank you. On keyboard, Avery Allen. We'd like to do a really nice arrangement of the John Coltrane tune. This is Impressions. As some of you know, it's really performed and mostly known as a small ensemble trio piece. I was playing the other day a recording of John Coltrane with McCoy Tyner playing along. And this arranger, Mark Taylor, turned it into a really interesting big band piece. Yeah. This is Impression.
Thank you.
Thank you. John Coltrane and his impressions on trumpet, Harry Epstein. Hear it. On tenor sax, Noah Yontef Mathog.
Did I cut you?
And on drums, Jacob Yontef Mathog. Oh, hey, are you guys related?
No.
Kidding. You can do another wonderful, classic, great arrangement of Mongo Santa Maria's famous Afro Blue. On piano we had Avery Allen. And on tenor sax, I had Noah Yontef Mathog, and on trumpet, Harry Epstein. No, you didn't play. Oh, I'm sorry, flute. That's a flute? Okay. I must have missed that day in class. I'm sorry, on flute, Caleb Wu. Well, this makes up for the time I forgot to mention Harry in our last concert, okay? Anyway, we'd like to end with one that's become sort of a tradition of ours. This is Santana's arrangement of Tito Puente's Oyo Como Va. Thank you. Middle School. I'm Joe Gansey. That was Kai Takayasu on trombone, Teddy Zhang on trombone, James Renda on trombone, Noah Yontif Mathog and Harry Epstein trading off there and on guitar, Vu Long. Thank you very much. Get ready. You're going to hear some great ensembles here today. Next coming up, Cedric Middle School. And Sam Frank. I'm sorry. There are just so many of them. Anyway, thank you very much. All right, guys.
How about another round of applause for the King Philip Middle School Band?